emotion has a counterpart. Yet, every idea's opposite is just the absence of the idea itself. Absence is the absence of presence. Presence is the absence of absence. Any perceived difference is in fact also a deep connection. In this way, opposing forces are unified. The world becomes a collaborative web of interdependent pieces.